This is titled Playing the Game. At first, I thought it was a game, so I decided to play. Young and naive, I stood tall and acted like I wasn't afraid. I was so captivated by the innocence in your voice that I ignored your jesting tone. It's funny how I could still feel your paralyzing touch. Every time my lips are touched, I remember the moment you kissed me. I looked into your eyes to find nothing but betrayal. Every time my body is touched, I remember the feeling of your grasp. I never gave you consent to hold me the way you did. Little girl, curly hair, baby face, big blue eyes. Whenever I got into trouble, the only thing I felt was remorse. When the police came to question me, the expression on my face was somewhat unique. I had nothing left to show but terror. I didn't know how to kiss, I didn't know how to cuddle, I didn't know how to put myself to sleep that night. I only knew how to say my ABCs. Advantage, blame, consent, danger, utterly fear, sisters are learning to ride a bike, guilt, humiliation, ignore, 5 years old in kindergarten, judgment, kissing, learning, 4 years old in preschool, monstrous, naive, observant, petrified. 3 years old, going to Sunday school, quiet, regret, strong, 2 years old, learning to walk, unwilling, vulnerable, weak, xenophobic, 1 year old, learning to stand up, young. 2 days old, learning how to open my eyes, zealous. That little girl who was once afraid is now 17 years old, hoping to have a daughter of her own one day. I will never let her feel unworthy. I will never let her be someone she's not.